Walker Sensations Roast Pork and Apple. A lot of limited edition. And depending which order you're watching this, I've just recently done a video on me eating honeycomb. But I need to do an extra upload today because I didn't do a video yesterday. Have a smell for your choo-choo, but it does smell like, get your nose right in there. Lick the screen, future YouTube. Go on, get your face right in there and... Ooh, the smell. Ooh, there's a touch of vinegar in there, isn't there? There's a bit of an acetic acid sort of thing going on. Has it got vinegar in there? Applesauce seasoning, vegetable oil, salt, firming agents. There's something nose tickling in there. It's very some. Yes. Not the flavour I was expecting straight away. Ooh! These. The smell and the taste is completely different. These are nice. Oh, I like these. They're not overly flavoured. I'm salivating. Oh! You just know these are going to get discontinued because it's so brilliantly tasting and a limited edition. Right. The pork flavour is amazing. I'm not really getting a... You sort of get an apple taste, but so delicately. So delicately. Roast pork with applesauce flavour potato crisps, it says. These are absolutely gorgeous. There's a lovely pork meaty flavour to it. And then the apple flavour is sort of central to your nose and on the edge of your tongue sort of flavour. It's a good all-round flavour. All the senses. This is sensations, Walkers. This is what this word means. This is what you're doing. Exactly what it says on the packet. These, oh, I could finish all these off right now. They're not overly flavoured either. It's not like an intense mumph. This is almost like Sunday dinner in a bag. Almost. I'm glad they've not pushed in a load of herbs. You know? It's really good. But you can actually taste something different. Anyway, there's pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. But by the time I set these pictures, there might not be many of them left. Far from the ordinary crisps, sensations are an altogether much more regal if at us if they kept the same thing. First, a smoky aroma of spit roast pork. Yes. A taste of sweet and tangy applesauce. Well, a smoky aroma. There it says, I love the word aroma. Smell, innit? So when you go to the shop and people say, oh, a restaurant, oh, I'll have aromatic duck. So you're having the smelly duck then. But the smell flavour complements the sweet flavour so much that you're getting an all sensation affair going on. Buy this flavour. Do it. It's delicious. It's original. It really is. These taste like posh crisps. They really don't. These taste like high-end crisps. Go away. I'm going to eat all these now. Scrabs. Bye. Oh, come on. Everyone does it. We all do it. No. Sherlock has to try these because these taste really good. That's another one. Yeah.